I just came on because I don't give not one, not two, not no fucks. And I talk how I want to talk. I ain't here to impress you people, and I don't give a damn about y'all opinion of me. But I'm here to tell the truth and shame the devil on the daily, because that's what the fuck I do. Yeah, Kayla Tannable is your man, right? Just know that nigga gay. Know that nigga got a fucking sex addiction. And know that he cheating on you, and he ain't never been faithful to you, and he never will. He ain't been faithful to no bitch he ever knew, ever been with. And that bitch Shay, that crackhead crystal meth smoking ass, fucking faggot ass, fucking prostitute ass bitch, weird ass bitch, crazy ass mental patient bitch who never took care of her kids, who a loser, a waste of time, and all she good for is being on her knees like Renee and Regina and Gigi and Yodi and the rest of them punk ass rats. Yeah, he cheating on you, girl. You ain't the only one. You never been the only one, and you never will be. You so dumb. Why y'all laughing at me? All y'all bitches getting played by y'all men and bitches, and that's on God. That's the truth. Ain't nobody faithful to you hoes, and all them motherfucking East Side and motherfucking 83rd Street gang niggas. Watch out for them motherfuckers, because they all undercover. Matter of fact, they on top of the cover, because I see y'all. I caught some of them in the act, so I know for a God-given fact. But yeah, you could tell. Niggas is crazy. Try to act hard and tough. That's why I say, fuck gangbanging. Fuck all that selling drugs, own drugs, prostitution shit. Fuck that rat shit. Fuck that disease-infected ass shit. That's how motherfuckers end up with AIDS and dying. They ain't got time for this fucking shit. That's why I left that rat shit alone. I don't fuck with them bitches. I only fuck with Renee Fat, Stanky, Dirty Ass, because I thought she was, you know, a decent person somewhere deep down inside. But that bitch mental as fuck, retarded. Ain't nothing good about her. She's stupid as hell. And I left that retarded bitch alone, because I only dealt with her because I felt sorry for the bitch, because I knew she was retarded. And I was like, she a loser. Dang, I'm going to help her. And I tried, but it didn't work. I went over there trying to help the whole family. Girl, that shit did not work, y'all. I'm talking to y'all like y'all my homie. But it's true, though. It didn't work. And these hoes thought I was going to be scared to talk. Like, I'm going to be scared to walk. Like, I'm going to be scared to make moves. Like, I'm going to be scared to make my money. Like, they really going to stop my motherfucking shine when I fucks with rock. I fuck with God. Are you kidding me? You guys are stupid. You have no power over me. No authority over me. And Letha, Kayla, is his main bitch who he been with for years upon years. While he was fucking Shay, he was cheating with Letha, who another prostitute with a big old ginormous head. Yeah, she like a fucking alien. But anyways, it is what it is. She's slow as all outdoors, but I love her more. But it is what it is. I just wanted to come out here and let that bitch know that, though. Like, bitch, why you kicking and pregnant and having babies and thinking you winning and shit? You lost the day you got with that dirty ass, raggedy ass, no bath taking ass, dusty nigga. Yuck mouth ass nigga. Try to act like he Tannable the man and rapping and all, got his little videos. Nigga, you ain't shit. Got about 6-7 kids by different baby mamas. And that's why Kayla dumbass gonna have a kid with him, because she thought she was really finna win with that one. Dumb. And he thought he was winning because he was some young bitch who don't do shit with her life. She don't work, she don't do shit, she ain't gonna do shit. She a raggedy ass bitch. She dumb. She left a good man. She had two kids with a family, married to the nigga. For a loser like Tana, who cheating on her, who mess with crackheads, who mess with niggas. Yeah, they all do. Dizelle, big Dizelle, little Dizelle, all the motherfuckers. I ain't scared of you bitches. You don't come for me and think y'all gonna win. You don't come for me and think y'all gonna say something to me and that's it, that's all. You don't threaten my life, Renee, and tell me you gonna kill me, you and your punk ass, rat ass friends. You don't do no shit like that, Angela, Shay. Yeah, bitches, all y'all hoes. I ain't scared of none of you rats. Y'all a bunch of dumbass losers. And come for me if you want to. I guarantee you, I'ma defend myself. Enough said. Fuck y'all.